It's almost 8 o'clock on a pleasant autumn evening in 1962. The mayor of Bemmel is reading the newspaper while his wife works on a new pullover.
You're very quiet.
I'm reading.
You've been quiet for a couple of weeks now. I was speaking to Truda this morning at the market. She saw another formation of military vehicles this morning. Heading in the direction of the brickworks.
Well, that's entirely possible.
Truda said that there were some high-ranking officials riding along with them in those fancy cars.
And then you told Truda that you'd fish for some information this evening, I suppose.
Truda's not the only one in the village asking questions, particularly now that the spy's staying at the hotel again.
That's not a spy, that's... Can we talk about something else, please?
Has it got something to do with what's going on in Cuba?
How did you work that one out?
When the Americans deploy their warships to Cuba and suddenly the army's in Bemmel. Of course, it could be a coincidence. Has it got something to do with the Dutch waterline?
Yes.
Will it affect a large area?
120 by 10 kilometres, from Nijmegen to Kampen.
All flooded? Which state of alert are we in now?
Well, no idea. They don't tell me anything.
How many evacuees?
We haven't reached that point yet. As long as the Russians keep a low profile.
How many?
In all of Gelderland, 200,000.
Where will all those people go?
There are comprehensive evacuation plans.
Don't we need to test them out?
Well, they don't want that. No one can know about this. The government and NATO are in charge. They don't want to listen to the concerns of a little old mayor. This is...
confidential.
Highly confidential.
I understand.
Even Parliament doesn't know all the details.
I won't breathe a word. Is that a weight off your shoulders?
It is.
The Cold War took place in the second half of the 20th century. In the years after the Second World War, capitalist America and the communist Soviet Union found themselves at loggerheads. Tensions were riding high, particularly during the Cuban Missile Crisis of 1962. Both sides threatened a nuclear strike. To delay a possible Russian attack, top-secret plans were made in the Netherlands to flood a large area of land. The dam at Bemmel, which could block off the Waal, formed a part of these plans. Given the high level of secrecy, it's debatable whether the mayor and his wife could actually have had the conversation you've just heard.